What up, guys? It's your girl, ManicMeeks, and I am back with more mystery case file Crossfade. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or anything else I got on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. In the description box, I've got some affiliate links. Go ahead and check them out when you get the chance. And I think we have one more. Wait, did I get the thing? I got the feather. And this is the Huxley house, I think. Anything for me to grab? Nope, nothing for me to grab. There we go. Another jump into the deep end. Get to the black veil. Uh-huh. Where's the other one? Got it. Oh, not that? Okay, so I need goggles. Oh, wait. No? Oh, okay. So this really is wire cutters, though. Okay. Ah. Harlow Runner's like, oh no. There's the aviators. Okay, yep. So now I need the coin. Really? So how do I grab it? Oh. Okay. A medal and a belt. All right, so now I got the fan. I hate these. Okay. Select the icon over the boat and plot its course to form a continuous line between all the dots without crossing any bombs. Bombs turn red when you cross over them. Is that not it? Did I miss one? Oh, I forgot to touch the boat, didn't I? Thank you. Oh my gosh, how do I get out of here? Oh my gosh! You guys. I can't. Okay, thank you. Now I can plot my correct course again. There. I can't believe I did all that without hitting the freaking boat first. 2-year-old.
Master Detective, you're alive. A strange green lightning hit the dome, and I think Anku and Richard were involved somehow.
Not necessarily. Wait, where's the end? So this is the end piece. Right. There we go. Okay. How many you got? 2. Huh. There we go. Richard was able to cheat death at the Battle of the Somme. Having met the goddess of death, Anouk, he fell in love and decided to be with her no matter what. Richard wanted to sacrifice the master detective so that Anouk would appear, but the master detective stopped him. In this broken timeline, an energetic blast damaged the dome, trapping Anouk and Richard. I read that backwards together. You must separate them or the world's balance will be destroyed.
Oh no, it's horrible. We must stop Richard. Here, I found an old drawing of Richard's mansion. See? Anku's first dome could be there. If we figure out how it works, we can separate them. It looks like the passage is under the statue.
Bust open the window. Nope. Wait a minute. One more. Oh, I see it. Okay. All right, I need some fruity flutes. Got a lockpick. Oh. Okay. Playmaker string. Oops. Hmm. All right. Oh, nope, I didn't mean to do that. I'm going over here. business. Just gonna mind my business. Okay. What are we doing? What? Okay, math. All right. So it needs to be 15. Oh, no, that's not what I switched. Wait a minute. I could have sworn I was trying to reach for something else. Girl, run.
We can rebuild the dome and catch the monster. I'll distract him.
Uh-huh. Give me this. Okay. Oh, there's that one. And that one. Wait. There's a jigsaw. Not here. Ted missed. Wait, Ted. I came. Said, "Good Lord, y'all, Ted." Mm-hmm. Ted. Today, Mr. Galloway came in, very angry, and said to wrap things up here. He said something about the correct arrangement of the statues. So just collect the equipment with the guys. He said that he would pay us double for the inconvenience and our silence. Oh. Okay. I can't really do much anything. Look, big fish. Oh, well, let me pick it up. Hmm. Technical floor. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Technical floor. Electrical connection plan. Turn on the light around the entire perimeter. Both transistors must be working. Okay. Aha, I sneaked at you. Okay. So I have the key thing. Is there a... Yep, there's a jigsaw puzzle piece. I see you. I finally figured out how you can trap the Nook. The strongest magnetic traps will help me catch my goddess. The dome relics that I have already built are not enough. The statues in the city are too far away, and I will have to start over from scratch, but I will not repeat my mistakes, or my name's not Richard Galloway, the man who cheated death. Give me this. Some balls are missing. Yep, okay. Oh, okay. Let me go back downstairs. What? Oh. Interesting. Missing earbud. Where did these go? Oh. Blue key. So I need a pen and earbuds. I saw that. Oh, there we go. I thought it was going to be in another. That's not a pen. Oh, there it is. Blue key. So. Nope, not that. Acid. I mean, I'm just saying you could potentially do that if you wanted to. Wait a minute, what? Oh, the phone. So purple from the phone goes to the button up here. Okay. Wait. Oh, okay. That's why I was confused. I'm like, what am I supposed to do? Okay, hold on. Yellow, green, red, orange, purple, blue. That's yellow? Oh, that's yellow. Okay. Okay. What is this blue key for? Can't be for this. Oh, I'm looking over here like, what can I use over here? Oh. How? But how? Yes, the entire time I did that, I made a face. So I need... Okay. Are there any in here? Hold on. One. Oh yeah, they are. Okay. Oh, there's one. No puzzle pieces. Did I not? Oh, no, I grabbed the other one. I'm like, did I not grab that? Puzzle piece. Oh, wait, go this way. That's back up. Now I can ranch it. left magnet tape. What's that? Give me that. That's not for this. Okay, so I need the console for that. So going back down. These are done. Oh, I want to do it. Oh. Correct color, correct position, correct color, any position. Guess the combination of the color buttons. Choose any button to set it. When the panel is full, you'll see which buttons are set correctly. Wait, what? Correct position, correct color. So it might not be that. Nope. Okay. So correct position, correct color. So these are the correct colors. So I'm thinking the blue is in here. Oh, so two in the correct position, two in the correct position. Wait, what was it? Oh. So this is 3 and 3. So the red was in the right spot. So red's at the bottom. So it could be these two are right, these two are wrong. No, wait. Okay. So red's at the bottom, is blue at the top then? Nope, still only have one, but these colors are right, so. Yeah, so it's definitely red at the bottom. Oh my gosh. The only thing I'm not for sure is that red is at the bottom. This one has two as well. But two in the right spot, so we know red's in the right spot. So it's, no, wait, is blue in the right spot as number two? No, whoops, I forgot the one at the bottom. Hold on. Green. Still two and two. So let's take out the red and the blue. Still two and two. Okay. Still three and three. So these, okay. There we go. All right, so I got the right magnet and the controller. We all good? Yep. Back in here.
Uncle Trap Project. Construction developed by Richard Galloway.
Select a node and drag it to create the two shapes on the screen without overlapping. Was that not it? Oh, wait. No. So I can't draw one of them at a time. I have to do a continuous line. I'm confused. So I have to use... I'm so confused by this. I have no idea. This is why I failed calc. Can I just skip this piece? I don't want to skip the whole thing. Oh, I don't want to skip this whole thing. Will it just let me skip this one?
Construction machinery.
Did I not do that? You know what? I'm not even gonna argue with it. Bro, what? Find sets of 2 and 3 light colored triangles on each of the rings in order to... Wait. Oh, wait, now I need 3? I'm so confused. Okay.
Dun layout is ready for assembly.
Sure. I wish you could see my face. I just made one. Swap the tiles so they form a path from the right bulb to the left bulb. Guess I have to use all of them. Okay. Oh. Okay. So these are... Okay, so those are the ones that can't move. Got it. So I can't use that one, so it really has to be a straight one. Nope, that's not it. Okay, so that one fits. Nope. Wait, this one. Yep. Nope. Nope. So it's definitely this one. Nope, not that. Nope, but those go together. Wait. Nope. Nope. Come on, dude. Nope. Not that one. So it must be, is it this one? Yes. There we go.
Is connected and ready for use.
Remove all the tokens except one. Select matching tokens to clear them. Tokens with two symbols can be matched to either symbol shown. Like that. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Okay, wait. So I can be matched with the ones that are lit up, right? But that stops me. So Oh, it has to be near it. Ew. Right? Why can't I get this one? See, what's happening?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sacrifice for goddess of death is ready for use.
Oh.
Uncle Trap project is complete. Use fingerprint to begin.
Hey, monster, over here.
Oh, wow. Okay, I'm not sure that's how that works, but okay.
Detective, I'm...
Wait, did...
Alive. I heard Anku's voice.
What?
She said she was impressed by your courage, so she'll help me.
What? Did we win? Okay.
You should have fixed the problem, not added another. After resurrecting Allison, Ankal was forced to release a new evil into the world. Everything must be in balance. We're running out of time. Use the last element.
Oh, bruh. I was wondering. I was like, that's not... that's not... the no? Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and probably wrap up this game in the next video. Thanks for hanging with me, guys, and hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Bye!